believe how badly I've screwed this up. The way Yuri looked. I need to find Hammerhead before she does. But how? My leads are dead. Maybe set a keyword check on the police band. Hope for some mention of Hammerhead or the Maggia. While I wait, I should hit the streets. See what else Hammerhead's men are up to. MJ, made it to Hammerhead's Upper East Side warehouse. I'm betting he doesn't ship his online shop orders out of here.
Lots of guys just casually wandering around?
Yeah, place is locked down. But not for long.
I'm ready for anything you find. Keep me in the loop.
Sounds like a plan.
Ooh, sounds got me beat. How you holding up?
I feel like I'm getting shafted on the brakes. I need a whole hour to recoup, and they're only giving me 50.
I got you now, Spider-Man! You got a death wish, huh? Everyone ready! I got you now, Spider-Man!
I didn't imagine that.
Someone,
he's down!
Spider-Man! I can handle this clown!
Just using this warehouse to distribute Hammerhead's handmade crafts.
I'm gonna get this.
Agency. Guess we'll find out.
I'm caught. I'm gonna pay for this. I'm gonna squash you. Don't let him pick off any more of us.
Online
who makes those, I will F- absolutely buy one. But no, it's a stop on Hammerhead Sable Tech shipping route. Looks like Sable servers are here too.
Figures.
I'll be in touch in no time.
We're out of your way, man! Up there!
Should leave this stuff for people who actually enjoy doing science. Have you guys ever considered being less obvious in your crime doing? All right, that's one less warehouse full of Sable tech for Hammerhead to use against me later. This place houses a ton of Sable server space. I hope Hammerhead hasn't gotten into it yet. Time to collect. Hey, MJ. I'm just wrapping up.
What do you got for me?
I found a paper trail tying Hammerhead to this place for your article. And there's something else. An encrypted file. Seemed important, so I copied it. Sending it your way.
Pete, this is incredible. Thank you. I'll see what I can get out of this file. Hey, guys! Things have gotten pretty bad in my comment section lately, so my amazing fans are heading out to the streets to track down all the haters!
Amazing fans, unhinged escaped inmates. Potato, potato. I better make sure nobody gets hurt.
Ground.
I can do better.
That got me average views. Average! The worst insult in the world! Hey guys! Things have gotten pretty bad in my comment section lately, so my amazing fans are heading out to the streets to track down all the haters!
Amazing fans, unhinged escaped inmates. Potato, potato. I better make sure nobody gets hurt. She roped Hammerhead's guys into this.
Oh, oh, don't miss the photobomb! We're shooting to the top of the mountain! Oh, love, 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 love,
No!
almost awesome. I should put that on a business card.
Average. You know what else is average? Traditional broadcast media! Ugh. Hey, guys. It's time for another very special episode. Are you ready? Do you have snacks? You should get snacks. Thanks to that cutie little Trojan I slipped into your suit way back, you can only use two of your gadgets. No cheat codes!
Good thing my gadgets are so awesome! I'm mad I didn't perform flawlessly for a criminal.
I think you need to spend a little more time on the web.
Going down. MJ, made it into one of Hammerhead's operations. It looks like a distillery, but it's gotta be a front. I'd put my money on smuggling, like illegal weapons or fancy gangster hats.
You mean fedoras? I think that might almost be worse than the weapons. Let me know what you find.
Fedoras, right.
What the?
You're in timeout. Drinking on the job? I'm gonna have to report you all to Hammerhead HR.
Anymore.
economy any further now, boys!
Stay out of our business!
Pete, is now a good time?
Oh, as good a time as any!
I decrypted the file you found in that last Hammerhead front.
Don't tell me! Hammerhead's baby photos? Did he always have a weird skull, or is that more of a recent thing?
It looks like Hammerhead's been collecting information on the cops. On Captain Watanabe.
Yuri? Why would Hammerhead care about her in particular?
There's digital clippings here. Watanabe got her first big win by taking down a ring of Maggia traffickers. She joined the force with a very specific goal in mind.
So she's always had it in for the Maggia. I wonder why?
I'm not sure. But I can tell there's a story here. I'll let you go. Back to work for us both.
Fumes are starting to get to me. Should get over to the office before I pass out. No money, no beer, but ledgers that prove they're counterfeiting. And an encrypted file, too. MJ, I took out all the Hammerhead's goons. They were using the place to print money. Also, I found another encrypted file.
This is great, Peter. I can use all of this. And I'll jump on the encryption ASAP.
Thanks, MJ.
I tell you, I ain't never seen a place this fancy in my life. Boss has great taste.
Yeah, he does. Over there! Get! He's down! Spider-Man's been here!
Who's there?
You better run!
Hey,
short right now. Maybe you can spot me?
I can handle this cloud.
Watanabe. I hate when guys get internet stalky. Lots of transfer records here. She's been jumping from precinct to precinct.
So the Maggia weren't just the start of her career. She's made them her entire career.
Got it. She's been responsible for shutting down every shady Maggia joint in town for a decade. It's pretty amazing to see, actually.
That's Yuri, all right?
She seems like a bulldog. I think I'd like her.
You would. Thanks for the heads up, MJ.
No problem. I'm gonna keep looking into this. Talk to you later.
Anyone know where I can find the office with the secret documents?
Come on! midnight!
Shame they destroyed so much of this place. It's actually really nice. MJ, I got it. Hammerhead was laundering his counterfeit cash through here, with the help of some less than legit gambling operations. I've also got another encrypted file for you.
Solid work, Pete. I'll add this all to my piece right now.
Awesome, MJ. Thanks.
If they see me, the hostage is dead.
I know, I should have called first. People around here work.
Oh, and now that is a photobomb! Photobomb! Look at Spidey go! Sensor's back online! Well, I guess that's technically a picture.
During the infiltration.
You really think a showing like that is gonna go viral?
That's it. The code I manipulated in Screwball's Trojan. It's collected enough data that I can actually track her location. Got her. MJ, I made it to the business in Harlem marked on the map I saw in the bar with no name. Looks like a body shop.
Ah, yes. Nothing sketchy has ever happened at a Maggia-owned body shop. See if you can dig up anything on Hammerhead's plans.
My thoughts exactly. I'll let you know what I find. It'll be easier to look around if I take these guys out. You know anything?
Shut it, man!
Somebody there?
They're so cute when they're incapacitated.
There's Spider-Man! Get him! We're messing around!
Conversation about proper workplace attire.
I can handle this clown.
Retreats!
Peter, I decrypted that third file you sent me.
Cool! I'm also doing important stuff!
Just keep doing what you're doing while I talk at you. It seems like the captain, Yuri's, got some baggage.
Who doesn't?
Yeah. There's some old police records here. Did you know she's a third generation cop?
Runs in the family!
Kind of. Yuri's father was kicked off the force, convicted and imprisoned for accepting bribes. Maggia bribes.
He was dirty?
Dirty as they come. Looks to me like Yuri's trying to make up for her dad's mistakes and taking the Maggia down in the process.
Heavy! No wonder she's going so hard on this!
Yeah. I know I'm supposed to be writing about the Hammerhead fronts, but this is some pretty compelling stuff. Call me back soon.
Good.
speak to your manager!
That's the last of them. Now to see what's in the main office. Yeah, I've been working here 9 to 5. What a way to make a living. I'm done here. Sending you one last encrypted file and...
You don't have to. I already know what it's gonna say.
You do?
Hammerhead's not the only one who can get his hands on files he shouldn't have. Yuri's been disciplined lately. A lot. She's entirely focused on stopping Hammerhead and the Maggia. She stopped following protocol. It doesn't look good for her.
Luckily, she's got people who have her back.
Yeah. Listen, Peter. This makes better copy than the Hammerhead friends. I've got to pitch it.
I know you do. I know.
Okay. I owe you one for these files. And I hope things work out for your friend.
Thanks, MJ. Me too. Huh? Anybody streaming? Okay, well, I guess I just gotta grab the right... Ah! What the...
OMG! OMG! You should see your face!
You're not here. Should have figured.
Your little code minute was cute. But did you really think that I, the queen of memes, would let you catch me that easily?
I was kind of hoping.
LOL, SM! You know I'm Spidey fan numero uno, but if we collab IRL now, how will we ever make season 3?
We could always not.
Aw, don't be like that. I'm sure I'll see you soon. Enjoy your rap party, SM!
Rap party?
He's gone.
Don't let him get behind you!
No one's gonna lock me up again!
Get Screwball's feet in prison? off for today. I think I've seen the last of Screwball, for now. I've got to figure out how to track her down, or the internet won't be the only thing she breaks.